my gosh. Shrimp's my favorite. I am so sorry. I am so sorry. You cannot have that. Were you always allergic? Because the guy I know, two people I know, I think, developed an allergy to it. And I was like, maybe it's just like, I mean, it's not. But you could say, like, superstitiously, it's overexposure to it. But, maybe it has something to do with, like, maybe overexposure in the womb, maybe? I don't know. Yeah, wag your little arms at me. Run! Oh my god, you just whacked me off! Dodge! Dodge! Let's put on that. I hate how he stops moving though to put it on. Ah, shoot. We're back to this. Solas! Oh my gosh, he just used revive. Solas, you're a freaking saint. Oh, Talon, don't you dare go over there. Idiot. Remember that shock? Oh, God. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Bleed. No, no, no. Oh, oh. Oh, yeah. Solas just fade. Fade stepped away. Direction on you. Oh, shoot. Shoot. Immune to what, guy? Move, 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 move. Oh, Solas! You're casting revive as soon as the tentacles come out! Or I guess these aren't the tentacles. These little nasties that are like stones of doom. Solas is dead! We're screwed! Okay. Dorian. Not that one. This one. Oh, shoot. We're not gonna make it. Oh, crap. Oh, shoot. Ooh, buddy. Ooh, buddy. Ooh, buddy. No, 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 no. I keep passing them. What is it? Glitch time? You've been allergic since birth? Ooh. Yeah, it's a good idea not to take any risk unless you're like, you know, you get tested for sure. Because you can grow in and out of allergies. I learned that recently. Maybe use a tactical camera? I know, I'm like, I don't know. I want them to be able to move, but I'm not sure how long the stay in this area thing works, you know? I tried that once with fighting Mythal's dragon. Here, Dorian. Like, stand back here, bro. Dorian! Dorian! Oh, shellfish is the most common? Good. That'd be really cool if you like grew out of it and you could just all of a sudden have a bonanza. Have like this big welcome to the shellfish party, you know? Well, Dorian's dead, it's just his spirit fighting now. Alright, those ones are dead. I'm screwed. I'm screwed. Ooh, buddy. Oh, Solas is under there! Now go. There's no way. I am moving! Oh crap. Alright, this is gonna be a really boring, basically playing Dark Souls, dodgy game. Oh, are you not seeing me right here? Because that would be totally cool. Okay, nope. We did it. Friggin'. Ooh, acquired some schematics.
Volta, are you hurt?
Too loud.
Uh-oh.
The
song. Uh-oh.
Stop.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Are you okay?
It's all right.
Wow.
You almost killed me. What happens the next
time? Oh, Talon, you didn't even fall down.
I am in control. I would never harm you.
Everybody party! I know, right? Third time's a charm for realsies. That wasn't too bad. That was great. That was intense, though. That was a very different kind of boss battle than what we usually have. I liked it. Really cool.
You said the song was too loud. It was hurting you.
It was chaos. The rhythm I followed here, but magnified, overwhelming. But it is gone.
Yeah, what happened?
It looked like you were hit by raw lyrium during the battle.
Yes. It should have poisoned me, but I feel fine. Good, even.
Strange.
You cast some kind of spell. That shouldn't be possible.
It wasn't a spell. It was an accident. Everything will be fine.
I am concerned.
We should get help. You may be injured, or...
I feel better than I ever have. Stronger, more alive.
That's no good either.
The stone is silent.
Ah!
The rhythm has faded. and so have the tremors. But the song still echoes. It tells me things. The breach, that's what disturbed the Titan. It is calm now that it has a connection with one of its children. With me.
Oh! Are we sure she hasn't been, like, possessed?
You said you were a child of the stone.
Good point!
Not a child of the Titans.
I am not certain what I am. But the Titan recognized me. Like a parent hearing its child's voice.
Wow. I'm a little bit concerned.
Is this what happened?
Indoctrinate exactly what it sounds like.
Garal's book.
Aye, but I do not know what disturbed the Titan then.
Like married up with non-blighted Lyrium? Ooh, that's an interesting idea.
Was that the Titan? Did we kill it?
No.
The Titan lives. This was an echo. A guardian. But you silenced it.
The Titan changed you, Volta. You need to be cautious.
I am different, but I am still a shaper.
Are you like the Titan personified now?
Isana, it's our word for
you. Oh yeah, I have the staff.
And we are taught that it is a gift from the stone. But there's so much more to it than we ever imagined.
Please tell me.
I was sent to the Deep Roads to recover lost history. This is only the beginning. I am staying here.
I'm definitely getting an indoctrinated feel. And that's probably because I'm being a bit too overly, like, suspicious, but...
The Titan is only the beginning. What else could there be?
The Deep Roads are filled with wonders. Answers to
like
questions
the boat.
We haven't thought to ask.
And the giant skeleton.
The Charbretal killed Lieutenant Wren, and they're still down here. Aren't you afraid?
No. I am pure. I can defend myself.
Oh, buddy, this is weird.
If you stay here, where will you live? What will you eat?
I have my stone sense, and now so much more. I'll be safe.
That doesn't tell me anything! Oh, God, I don't know. You're assuming so much, or... This is not a good idea. I think I'm gonna say assuming so much. Even I try to go with the middle or lower answers with Talon. I feel like in this situation, these are pretty appropriate. It's not about the Inquisition. It's like, what is even going on here?
You think you understand what's happened to you, but you could be wrong. The Lyrium could be turning you into a Charbretal, or worse.
Good point.
The Charbretal turned themselves into monsters. I have changed. Because the Titan
Why did the Titan will it?
The mine's collapse, Wren's death. It all happened to bring me here.
No good.
After all we have seen, you wish to be alone to commune with this creature?
If she wants to stay, that's her business. I'd like to see the soul.
All right, Dorian.
I am called to the
souls, why didn't you say anything?
This is where I belong.
I'm leaving with more questions than answers. But that doesn't mean you have to. Just be careful.
Cassandra's scratching her head. Talon!
The Shaperate in Orzammar will want to know what happened to you.
Tell them the truth. You don't know.
I like that.
Let's go.
Talon liked that too. I mean... Wow, they didn't tell me anything. There better be more to this. Oh, hey, you're underground. Well done. We come missing. Two of your peoples.
He always comes back. Pay up, Salroka.
Aha! Uh-huh. I was expecting stuff. I was expecting more. I'm level 19, holy crap. Yeah, I was expecting Solas to come at some point on anything. The mythal statues and elven runes and deep Rodusian trespasser. I thought they were related to Titans somehow. I don't know. And I thought I heard something about, like, Mythal being actually somehow involved in this. Is that it, really? I mean, this would have been cool even, but the fact that I'm pretty sure there's supposed to be something else. I don't know. Maybe we have to complete all the side thingies? Man, if we didn't get the proper ending, just because I didn't do all the side thingies first, I'm gonna be angry. Oh yes, thank you! Congratulations on finishing. Thank you. I'm sure Valsa will never be seen again and will never have any part in the future. I know, right? Hang on. Thank you, Subby. Thrilling. These are free done. No, thank you. That was a cool battle, but I was expecting a lot more lore. Let me see. Hang on. Nope, not journal. Oh boy, I don't even know where to start. Grand Duchess, no, Empress, Celine, I don't care, nope. Pyramid, Ren. Sir Stroud, Scout Harding, Campion. Shape Revolt. Oh, this is what it was. I regretted we parted the way. Okay. That's what the letter was from her dad. Okay, so it wasn't somebody, it wasn't in there at all. Yay! Congrats, thank you. That's it, story and lore-wise. There might be more in DA4. It'll be part of Solas' scheme. That's why he was so quiet and sneaky. Okay, side stories are not necessary, and congrats. Thank you. Thank you, Frog Ritter. All right, interesting. Maybe it's under creatures? I want to see about the Titan. Oh, I'm not even, like, I'm, like, looking, but probably in the wrong. Oh, boy. Oh, are they alphabetical? Oh my gosh. Okay, so Titan. We would have seen Titan. Leave the deep roads and I'll get some titles. Well, I saw, okay, there's Shabratal. A torn page from Shaper Valta's handwritten journal was discovered among trade correspondents delivered to Skyhold this morning. The Inquisition's courier could not recall how or when it came into her possession. Was it Cole? Holy crap. Ren's murderers hide in the shadows, watching me from a safe distance. The Shabratal saw the Titan favor me with the gift of Shaping Stone. I am more powerful than they will ever be. They fear me. They love me. They understand I am part of the Titan they defend, but they don't realize it doesn't need their protection. It never has. Whoever these dwarves once were, drove them to remain here, and now they only lost. I don't sleep anymore. Sometimes I stop to listen. Yesterday, it was an hour ago, I became aware of a Shabatal who kept close enough to leave an offering. An empty suit of their armor. Did they think I would wear it, lead them? All their gift did was summon the image of my dead friend as I returned him to the stone. I left the armor where it lay. Tomorrow? No, it was just a moment ago. Oh, shoot. She's like freaking... I could find the cheese and more mugs. I only have 3 mugs. There's like 12 of them. I entered one of their towers. I sense how rapidly they flee my approach. I think I come to destroy them, but I don't have to get close to do that. I'm just curious to see how they live. Do they live? The tower offers no answers. Reminding me, the description to the top sire's temples to their gods. Are the towers temples? Fortresses? Both, perhaps. Only one chamber provided anything of interest to me, a domed circular courtyard held a pool of the Titan's blood at its center. Empty suits of armor sat neatly in a circle around the pool. This is where the Shabertal come to be entombed in their metal skins. What smith makes this armor and where does it come from? My lost kin are hiding something. They have a taig somewhere. I have no interest in finding that citadel of the Shabertal, but another might. Oh my gosh, that is just teasing. That's just teasing. Ugh. Avar, Dalish Elves, Grey Warden, Block, Seekers, Knarik, Pentagast. Okay. Tails, maybe? These are not in any order, I think. Boop, 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 boop. There's so many. I want to see. Letters. A note on not a note on Orzammar. How many times? Friggin. Oh, I don't know. Strange. Because I flipped through. That's right. Okay, let me give myself the point, I guess. What did I want to give myself? Shoot, there was a bunch. Or maybe not a bunch, but did I? I didn't upgrade that yet. Oh my gosh. Armor penetration. What's my... Holy crap! I have a really high dexterity! I could use more... willpower? Maybe? Willpower or cunning. Which point increases attack? Maybe I should look at some willpower stuff. Of course, I could get the... Is even long shot rips through every enemy along its path, or does greater damage at higher range. Oh, Roma, you're gonna go? All right. Thank you for coming. Oh, read slower. Do I read too fast, Larry? I'll see you next time. Thanks for stopping by. I know now it's all super chill now. So thanks for coming by. I appreciate it. It was good to talk to you. We'll see you next time. Are you heading out too, Levinsy? Thank you guys. I know you people who stayed up really late. I appreciate it. You guys are great. I really appreciate it. I'm so glad you kept me company because I really wanted company for this. So sleep well. I'll see you next time. Okay, I see. Like, read slower, like, so because there's 8 hours. Like, hey. Oh my gosh, have I been doing this for 4 hours? Jeez Louise. No, don't go. Nah, people need to sleep. I'll be here for a minute, but I don't know what else to do. I didn't realize it was gonna be done like this. Knocked briefly unconscious or are mobilized. I don't even know. I don't know what I want. I guess I could do... a short time after attacking or taking damage. Oh, that's tempting. Both of those are tempting. Oh, shoot. I will. I'm totally gonna. That's right. That's right. I gotta find the cheese. I gotta finish the deep roads. 100%. Oh, Ronland, welcome. I know. I'm sorry. We just ended it. We basically just ended Descent. But I will be putting this on YouTube. Don't worry. But now we have to go do all the side things in Descent. Which means I actually probably should go get some points because I don't have any points. The uppercut. What uppercut? I don't know. Oh, but like maybe this one, like. It would be good with the daggers. It's just 4 o'clock. Like, is it 4 o'clock in? No, yes, it's 4 o'clock in the morning, isn't it? Oh my gosh. Oh, that's right. Because yes, right. Because that's because you guys do the proper time, where you don't have two different 4 o'clocks and two different every kind of number clock. Friggin', what are you doing up at 4 a.m.? Well, I'm glad you're here. Friggin' 3 a.m. Only 7 p.m.? Yeah, it's about 8 where I'm at. I didn't realize it was that late even for me. I mean, not like that late, but, you know. I guess I started around 4. Jeez. Watching you. Oh, my gosh. No. All right, I will go look for the cheese. Oh, man. I got it. Well, I might have enough points to open it up, actually. All right, I'm going to do this one. I liked that one when I had it for a while, so I'm going to do it again. All right, let's do this. Friggin'. Falta, like, freaking, what is she even doing? Oh, hey, look. Oh, I wanted some. No. Lame. Oh, no, that's the bridge. Wait, which bridge? Oh, right, these, okay, right. These are ones that I just need my, advisors on. Is this a reoccurring thing? Which, what? There's lots of reoccurring things. What, that I'm eating? Yes. I eat on streams because I usually stream around dinner time. No, I'm sure that's not what you were asking. 40 minutes, okay. A cry in the dark, what? Oh, yeah. What? Oh, my gosh. Oh, man, I don't know. Oh, man, I don't know. The stream? Oh, yes, yes, well, once every 2 weeks, probably, is the maximum what I can do, probably. I may be able to do more now that I have a better, bandwidth setup, because I found a 50-foot, cable. If so, you need to get your notifications. Mm-hmm. Well, because I work, you know, for, like, 8 days, and I'm out and about, out in the wild somewhere, and so I can't do it for then, but I'm usually home for about 6 or 7 days, and I probably couldn't stream every day, but yeah, every, like, week or so, every week and a half, I'd like to stream Dragon Age Inquisition more. I would actually like to do Cullen's, but he's like, this seems like a fool's errand. Let's do it. Special Titan Camera over the shape of Valta's last known location. Turned up nothing but a few small groups of Shabatal who were quickly dispatched. Falza seems to have disappeared deeper inside the Titan, but she was not the only one who'd vanished. The gravesite of Lieutenant Wren was recently disturbed, and his remains are missing! It is not known who took his body or why. There have been no more cries from the Titan caverns. Inquisition scouts reported one final discovery. The tunnel to the wellspring no longer exists. Attempts to delve into the blank rock face result only in broken tools and little trace on the stone itself. Somewhat nervously, but emphatically, blah, the engineers recommend leaving it be. What? So we can't even go back and look? Lame. I mean, it's not like lame, but you know. Hydrum Tig, Lower Bridge. Or I could do the Forgotten Caverns Bridge. Or Bastion of the Pure Bridge. Or the Buried Sea Bridge. I think I need to do the Hydrum Tig one. Is that the one that I need to do? Sure, Colin. Go ahead. What? Wait, we already did that, didn't we? Can we do that multiple times? Weird. The cheese is in the Tig Bridge. So, over here. Hydrum Tig. Alright, so I need three more powers.
It's been many years since I came to this part of Ferelden.
Was that Cassandra? She just snarking away. What's up, Alelage? Apparently the cheese is magical. We found this magical bridge that you need to get across. There's an offering, and it's gotta be cheese, and I gotta find the cheese, and then I can get across. I can already get across the bridge, but. It's in the Tig. Yeah, okay. Bioware loves cheese. Ambu! Choke Ambu! Yeah, we just finished, actually. Well, we just finished the main descent. And we defeated the Titan. And now we're gonna try to find the cheese. I know, Skyrim. Okay. Oh, darn, Caplock. I need to do things that will give me points. I could do fade riffs. I could run around the hissing waste and try to capture camps in the... I think we got all the easy ones in the waste, though. It's okay, Imbu. You didn't miss the cheese, though. You missed the battle. And I did mention, I was like, where's Imbu at? Like, freaking, we're doing the descent stream. Larry was here. No, it's totally fine, though. It's fine. You'll see, I'm uploading it to YouTube. It's no big deal. Ah! Oh, I need camps. Oh, man. Oh, hey! Inquisitor Helm, Emerald Graveyard. Hey, you guys want to fight a dragon? I did it. Maybe my notifications aren't working? I don't know. Emerald Graves, you guys want to go fight a dragon? Maybe we'll go fight, because that'll give us a lot of points. And we just defeated a Titan. Okay, the dragon is over here. Oh, crap. I don't want to go there because if we start that, that's not good. We'll go here. I should totally fight a dragon! I know. I mean, after fighting the Titan, I feel like I can fight anything, so we'll see. But usually I would try not to fight so many things on a stream, you know, like to pay attention better. But You can buy a schematic for it in Jaws of the Con. That's good. I freaking love schematics. Because then you can make them however you want, you know? Like, however high level you want. I have almost eaten all of my 32 Parmesan bites. I'm proud of myself. I love this place. Oh, give me your hide. I need it. Oh, come on. I killed one of you at least. There we go. Oh, you're too far away. Did it land on me? No? Okay. Oh! Larry, hi! I know, right? He said hi! And you were like, hi! I love Descent. Ashley just ate 20 pieces of chicken nugget and fries. Freaking, I'd be proud too. These Parmesan bites are kind of like, they're kind of like, cheesy bread without the cheese. They're basically, they're like garlic bread, but in bite form. Oh my gosh, rash vine. I need rash vine. They're good. They're from Domino's. If you have Domino's, they're great. I basically eat them instead of pizza now. Oh, yeah, if you haven't played the Descent DLC, maybe it's good you missed it. Yeah. I mean, if you want, like, to be spoiler-free. But, yeah, that's probably good. Oh, here's another one. Sweet. I need that leather. Oh, I love Descent, by the way. Oh my gosh, I forgot I lured one of those guys out, and now they're wandering around. Oh my gosh, I don't know if I'll be able to get past these guys. Kind of like when you get cheesy bites from Pizza Hut. Yeah, except they're not, like, cheesy. Like, sometimes, like, I can't... Too much cheese is kind of much for me. So, but these are just basically, like, I love garlic bread a lot, and it's just, like... It's like breadsticks. They're like breadsticks, but in bite form is basically what they are. Which one is the best DLC for Inquisition? You just ate a McDonald's double quarter pounder. Yeah, good for you. Haha, you thought I was killing Hala? No! I never kill Hala. I never do. I only kill August Rams. Can't spell? Trespass, well, yeah, okay, but if we're looking at all of the DLC, obviously Trespasser, because it's the end of the game, and, which just kind of sucks, but, you know, it's the end game, it's got really cool loot, it gives you tier 4, like, it allows you to get tier 4 stuff, oh, shoot, this is the wrong way, okay, I was wondering, no, Emma, you can go to bed, no, it's a Saturday, right? I actually did. I was like, oh, I don't know if you'll get this. But yeah, I'm streaming again. No, you can totally go to bed. We're just going to be like doing the little things now. I just got to get the dang nab cheese, which I can put on the shrine and will apparently unlock something nug-like. And I need to do that. And to do that, I need power points. And to do power points, I'm going to kill a dragon. Murder! No, you guys, go to bed. Go to bed, you crazies. Ah. Oh, I hear you, dragon. I hear you. Oh, you're flying over my head. Freaking, there you are. We're gonna follow you. Where you at? I always go the wrong way. No, 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 no. Oh my gosh, no! Nope. Come back. Whoa, wow. Okay, I'm glad we actually wow. Oh my gosh! Stay away from me! No, 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 no. Sorry, one second. Okay, there we go. This is my first stream. Oh! You look, Larry lucked out. Yeah, you lucked out and saw the YouTube video in time. Thanks. Oh, yeah, no, Ashley, welcome for sure. I'm glad. It's just so fun. All this stuff is so fun. I'm glad you like the YouTube stuff and stream stuff. It's all fun stuff. I don't know. I like Giles of Akan. I think it's my favorite. Because it's sort of got an archaeological tinge to it. Hi, Miss Laurel! Like some of it does, and that makes me very happy. And the story, and like the lore, and everything, and you get to meet the Avar on like a close basis. Like, it's really cool. I like that one. Descent wasn't exactly what I thought it was gonna be, honestly. I mean, like, it was really good, but I thought there was gonna be more lore. Yeah, I'm just feeling like I'm like, well, what about the, oh my gosh, you're still following us? Oh my gosh, you guys, where's the freaking dragon? I never can find the dragon, and I'm just gonna, oh, there it is. It's like straight down the center. Do you have Hakan? Hakan's prettier? Yeah, I thought there was gonna be more lore in Descent. From impressions I got, I thought that there was gonna be more Mythal involvement, like more lore of Mythal involved. So I'm a little confused. I might have to look into that a little bit more now because I want to know where that came from, where the little tidbits I've seen came from. Hello! I'm actually gonna try and flank you. Oh shoot! I can go through you now though. Oh, I want to use, while I'm in stealth, I want to get a big bonus. There we go. Oh, shoot! Less mugs and cheese, though. in Hakan. Oh, thank you for Hawk Raider. yeah, it's true for Lindsay. You need to think about the repercussions that, like, but it doesn't seem like it's gonna play that huge a deal because it was a, I mean, I don't know. Maybe it will, but I feel like it's not gonna change a lot in this game or even the next game, even though it should. Oh, you missed like 5 minutes, Ashley? Well, hopefully it's not on my end. Live streams are perfect for working on cosplay. Cosplay stuff! Oh man, I should be doing that too. I wanna go to Comic-Con soon. Oh, the dragon is not gonna slaughter me. No. Fenris is good at someone's gonna tell him that he's technically a blood mage. That's true. Hakon had the really cool original Inquisitor. Just go to the elves and go left, Frog Raider? Huh? Oh, yeah. Okay, here. Okay, I see what you're saying. I was like, what? For what? All right. Oh, Ashley, no, you should have been here for the last stream. My internet sucks really badly. I have a 50-foot Ethernet cable that I bought just today that I've hooked up to the Wi-Fi box upstairs, and I've plugged it into my computer, and that's what's causing things to be pretty good this time around, because before it was really bad. Maybe I'll do that. Yeah. Aw, you suck. You with your... Come on, come on, come on, come on! Everybody doing? Everybody's doing well or healthy and happy and oh my gosh. You just landed on Dorian! Oh no, you just threw something at Dorian. Okay, where are you at now? Wah. I see you throwing ice. Oh, I got perceived there for a second. Holy crap, you see that like freaking ice beam come out of his mouth? That's awesome. Full Vivian and Dorian. That's a good setup. I don't know how, were you a warrior? Because I don't know how you could have a warrior and then not, like... Oh, time to run, time to run. Let's see if the poison works. Did we do it? No, we didn't. You're a warrior? Alright. So you probably like tank a little bit. Because Bull always dies for me. I've heard that the best way to do that is to have like Cassandra and Bull. Because then, you know, Cassandra. Dang it! Okay, good. Whoa! 10,000 hit point! Nice! Making this look easy. Yeah, I've heard, Vivian. See how my mark turns white? That means it's a point just hit it. Okay, thank you. I've never figured out how to detonate the mark. Let's try it again. I did it again. Did it work? I don't know. I don't think it worked. It might have. I was trying to pay attention. I think last time I fought a dragon, I fought two dragons in a row, and I was like, well, dang. Like, I killed them both, like, really quickly. I was like, oh, not bad. Going back to a warrior is gonna be hard. Yeah, and I remember for a long time I tried to take Bull out, just on his own or like with me, but I was a damage dealer too when I was a two-handed warrior, and so it never worked out well. I don't know, he just died. I bring him and Cole out a lot sometimes, and like that never ended well. But I did try to bring out Vivian for a while because she is supposed to be really powerful, and I never get a crew quite like configuration where I would be happy. Oh, there I go. I think I did it. I think that was it. Dang it. Yeah, she has a spirit blade. Oh, Vivian got nerfed? Oh, shoot. Well, because Night Enchanter's supposed to be, like, really bad, eh? It did 420. Okay, so I was thinking I saw it do something, but I wasn't sure. I'm trying to hit you in the butt. There we go. Whoa, okay. Nice, I like that. Perfect. they just change the sword using the electric move that throws a lot of beams, charges it. Oh shoot, the spirit blade. Oh, when did they change that? The spirit blade is like, no way, no way, no, no. I'm like super trying to think of this now. I always feel kind of bad taking out dragons, to be honest with you. Well, that was only small. Oh, good, you put your freaking liquid in and liquid out. Okay. Come on, do that. Okay, or just not. Jump away. Power timer, so like if you use it, it will decrease in power. But using other abilities increases the power. That's interesting. That would be an interesting like dynamic to have to focus on while you're fighting. I kind of like that, because otherwise, and I thought for a while it wasn't. Like it was just like a sword. It was like, you know, you pull it out and it was like, it was fine. Ah! I just dropped something. They changed it with Trespasser DLC. Oh shoot, that would suck. And it sucks that they don't tell you. Oh, thank you. Yeah, get it. Let's see what it gives us. I've never killed this one. And war victory. It's a light armor? Yes, okay. Gift of the Talons.
Solas, the dragon Corypheus commands. Could it truly be an archdemon?
Solas.
One assumes that if it were, we would be facing a blight.
So what is it then? A corrupted dragon? Simply another darkspawn?
It is connected to Corypheus. Such a relation goes beyond mere control. It is a bond.
It makes you wonder if that's all the archdemons themselves are. Pets to beings who no longer exist.
Oh!
I would not go as far as that.
Ah!
This dragon is a replica, spawned from a creature who aspires to greatness. No more.
Okay, so there he kind of let it slip. He's like, oh, I don't know. But then she like says something that maybe kind of downgrades the importance of a dragon. But he's like, oh no. He's like, this dragon is a replica. So he's letting this, he's sort of slipping up in that he's like, sort of trying to like, be like, oh no. Perhaps if the Evanirus are somehow connected to the old gods or whatever, then he's saying, no, no, they are very powerful. This is nothing more than a replica. That's interesting. Didn't even break a sweat, but they do exist. I don't think I ever mess with the mage much. I don't think I understood the power timer thing, but this tells me. Cool, now I can see all the things I picked up in Descent. Helm of the Inquisitor! Excellent. Let's see. Oh, yeah, yeah, no, no, no. I can go. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Because I'm level 20? No, I'm level 19. So there are some things that I can see. What? Where did that come from? Oh, this is from the thing. Whoa. Oh my gosh, is this that one that like, that they were like shooting at me? What if he hates the wardens because the archdemons are actually kind of like his pet dogs? Yeah, I'm on hard difficulty. You're playing a Kunari Reaver? Ooh, of course I still have Blue Twig. Nothing has been better than Blue Twig so far. But this looks pretty cool, except it's not as good, technically. But, it looks really cool. I probably can't even see what it looks like yet, but that's okay. Gift of the Talons. Blah, 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 blah. You need to get coal. The stone break. Okay, Cassandra, we can at least look at it, right? No, we can't. No, can't look at that either. We can look at... There was for sure some armor, though. Friggin'. Oh, it looks cool! Oh, it looks really cool! Oh my gosh. Good Solas looks ridiculous! You like Reaver? I thought Champion was boring. See? I thought Reaver... I mean, Reaver's fun, but I did think it... There's only, like, one ability that I use. I liked a lot... Their passive abilities are great on Reaver. But... I don't know. A lot... Some of the other abilities, I was like, I don't really want to risk my constitution like that, but... Oh, Solas, you so beautiful. Hello, the Inquisitor! Oh my gosh, where am I? Ooh, that looks cool. Oh, it needs to be gold, though. Oh, but I can't wear it. Champion are more like, I'm gonna take this damage. And Templars are like, I have this cool combo. And the Reavers are like, I'm gonna do hella damage. I like that. Yeah, basically. Let's see, Dorian. Oh my gosh, Dorian. You look really good. Oh, but it's not. And we have the Hammer of the Anderfels. Interesting. Oh, but we had, Oh, dang it. No, I gotta be level... No, wait. Yeah, because I'm only level 19. Dang it. It doesn't have a rune? Mm-hmm. That's true. For either of these. For the weapons or the armor. Well, I guess for the armor, you'd take into account that maybe some of them don't have... that's not what I meant to do. Oh boy. Don't have, like, arms and legs and whatnot. But for the weapons, yeah, that can always be altered with runes. This actually does have a higher damage, the Tezpadam's Bane. Sometimes the bonuses more than make up for it. I think the, I forgot to check, but I think the Emerald Graves Dragon is level 16. Oh, yeah. Okay, well, let's go back. Actually, I want to go to, oh, wait, we have 10 power. Okay, well, we can go back. Okay, well, first we should go to Skyhold. Sorry, I don't know. I don't want to, like, waste your guys' time. But we're going to go to Skyhold, check a couple things out, and then go open up the cheese thing. It's true, like, when you're with a Reaver, like, as you're losing health, you can definitely do, like, a killing blow. Ronland, you're from Sweden. Are you allowed to use the contraction y'all? I'm just kidding. I think that's awesome. I actually lived in the American South for a while, but I don't use y'all very much. Comes in handy sometimes, though. Reaver is... And their passive abilities? Ah, yeah, okay, I'm glad you laughed. Passive abilities on the Reaver are great. Like, they were super nice. I would do it again just for the passive abilities, but... I'm gonna put some of these away because I can't use them yet. Okay. I freaking gotta make some room. Vestments of the Pure! Wait, I gotta go look at that. Where's that one at? Oh, was that too high level? No, it probably was. That's okay. I have a schematic for it. We can look at the schematic. Swedish sounds. That is not Swedish sounds. Oh, you assumed that I was from the south? Interesting. I do have Mm-hmm. Ashley, it could be a Louisiana redneck stereotype. I'm not gonna lie, the Deep South accent is adorable. Like, I don't know what it is, but sometimes I just think it's really cute, and maybe that's not the that's not a great thing to say, but I think it's nice. It's very nice. No, see, I have a weird accent. I actually lived in the North for a while, and I lived in Minnesota for a while. So sometimes I have this weird, like, northern drawl thing. And then I have lived in the West a lot. And that, I don't know where, I don't know, the West, I live in, I don't know, a particular area, I guess, where, I don't know, we just slur a lot of our words. That's how everyone thinks Swedish sounds? No. Swedish sounds awesome. I would love to learn it. Vestments of the pure? What? Hold on, let me put it on a mage. Soulless is going to look ridiculous. Tier 4, holy crap. Your accent's more ghetto country? Eh. It's all good. I sound like I slur everything, so... Whew! Third most dangerous city. See? I like living in just, like, the middle of nowhere. The middle of the desert. There's nothing out here. Nobody tries to kill each other. I know, right? You wouldn't know American accents. See, the funny thing is, I didn't realize Americans had such a wide range of accents until I heard from, like, a European who was like, the amount of accents Americans have is crazy. And I always thought, well, how come everybody else besides Americans has really cool, like when I was a kid. I'm like, everybody in outside of America has really cool accents, and Americans just sound normal and weird and not cool. But. High up north in Sweden. I thought you looked at your health drop as a reaver. Ooh, oh, Frogger, that's a freaking good idea. I don't know why. Obviously, I know why I haven't thought of it. I just don't think about things as much as I should, but freaking let your health drop and then keep maximum guard up. That's genius. Then you get, like, total max out your abilities. I'm gonna do that next time. I know. Embu told me what skull means in Swedish. Means cheers. So I say skull every now and then now. Skull. There's a lot of English accents. Did I say wrong? I meant Embu. Did Embu tell me what skull was? Sorry. And I was like, I like that. Vestments of the pure. Soulless, you look a little ridiculous. Vivian, you look ridiculous. Dang it. I agree with you. Skull! And you have to capitalize it. It has to be in all caps. It can't be in lowercase. It has to be capitalized. What else did we get? Stone Stalker. Whoa. I guess that would be more me. That's not bad. Wow! That one's awesome! Yeah, I did not realize that America had a lot of, like, so many different accents, but I've lived everywhere. I've lived all over, except for the East Coast. I've never lived on the East Coast, but I've lived South, Midwest, North, West, everywhere. But currently I live in the West, and so, ha! I love my actual outfit. It's so great. I have a weird, like, amalgamation of accents, I think. But, oh, that one's cool. Friggin', oh, wait, there was, a cool thing for Bull we had. Friggin' Bull! You're not level 19 yet? Everybody else is. Uh, on the oh my gosh, that big armor. Oh my gosh. Wow. Wow. Ah! That's awesome. On everybody. Put it on Vivian. Let's see what Vivian looks like. Wow, she actually looks really good. Like, wow. Oh my gosh, Cole, you look terrifying. This one's awesome. Even Dorian looks good in this. Freaking, oh my gosh. I look so freaking scary. I look like I'm in Dead Space now. Hey, Chalk Bowl, heck yeah! The dwarven armor looks very good on a dwarf. Let's see what it looks like on Varric. And then we can get the... Oh, that's not bad at all, actually. That's kind of gives him a skirt. I like that on him. Yeah, I don't know. It looks better on a dwarf than it does on anybody else. It's like too long on anybody else, I guess. And go shirtless. All right, and we picked up some armor or weapons. I have to take them out. Oh, okay. Dorian the tank. Woo! Okay, I wasn't sure ever if they, because sometimes you just take them out and all of a sudden they're like, oh, that's right, because you take them out and then they level up. Like, they're like, boop. Okay. That makes sense. That's my tier 4, so that's all I got. Well, no, I got the, Revered Defender. Okay, here we go. There we go. We'll do it in order. And I got a tier 4 schematic. Ooh, that's pretty. Lyrium River. Nambo. Aw, but I freaking love that, man! Do you see that little, like, freaking feather leaf thing? Ah, I want it! Okay, actually... I just got freaking heck! I don't have enough Dragon Bone? Oh, I thought I had enough Dragon Bone for sure. Team Mystic. Nana! Team Valor. Yes, I'm that one. I'm Team Valor. Freaking heck, yeah. 152 damage. No. Okay. Oh, why is the Lyrium bow so much better? It's not nearly as pretty. Oh, no. I know. We're going to have a fight now. Mystic versus Valor. Yeah, Team Valor! It's funny because you probably don't know, but I'm actually quite introverted in real life. And my friends I have like three really good friends and we're all pretty introverted. And we all separately decided that we were gonna be Team Valor, and we were like, obviously we're gonna be Team Valor. Like, what else would we be? This is funny. Because the stereotype is like really outgoing, like people who punch you in the face, but we're all pretty quiet, but we were like, of course we're going to be Team Valor. What else? No, I was actually tempted to do Team Mystic. And Team Instincts was pretty cool, too. They're all cool. No, in Swedish, we never fight. What level am I on? I'm level 18. I was, like, really hardcore for a long time, like, playing it. And then they, like, nerfed it. When taking out, like, the tracking mechanism and stuff, and I just got really disheartened. And, oh, I was right. No, I don't need to be distracted because we... Shoot, I need to make some room. I don't have any room. I have zero room. I have diddly squat room. Okay, let's put some things in the chest because I don't even know what we want yet. The pause it. Yeah, sure. I don't even know. We're putting it all the nice stuff's going in. Oh my gosh, when did I get so many of those? Oh my gosh, look at all these like runes I have. I didn't realize. Your ADHD wanted to go with instinct. Awesome bows right off the bat at Jaws of Con on level 20. Oh, I'm so close. Oh. I'm so excited. All right, we're going to go back to Descent, though. It made a little bit of room, at least. Oh, yeah, we have to travel here first. Do they have souls? Yeah, so far I'm liking this crew. I thought I might take out Cassandra, Iron Bull, and Dorian sometimes too. Preparing for cheese. I know, I do. I need to use the chest more. I put things in it that I'm too sentimental to sell, usually. Sometimes I put in stuff that I'm too high a level for. Oh, hey. Or too low of a level, and then I forget about them forever. Oh, let's just level up. Let's do this. All right. Dorian, for sure. We need to get the mine. And map it there. Okay. Solus, freaking heck, Solus. You're all full. Kind of. We could get. Yeah. Let's get that. Oh, it unlocks more magic. Freaking, he's just... Oh, no, wait. It was Dorian that was, like, insane amounts of willpower. Maybe I'll need this level 5 sword. All right, Larry. You're fading fast. Just, like, bobbing off. Just, like, have your face hit the keyboard and start typing. Then we'll know you're gone for sure. No, thanks for joining us. Thank you for... coming back. I'm glad you're able to finish with us. I'll put whatever is left up on the YouTubes. On the YouTubes. You know what I mean? So, thanks again. Sleep well. Larry!